So the weather did a thing today in my neck of the woods. It decided to snow. Just 70 some degrees earlier this week, and snow by the end of the week. Well, anyway, that created a chilly day, a day I call a soup day, and I decided to finally use my butternut squash soup. But I wanted to add something unique with it. I added my butternut squash ravioli, and I am telling you, my taste buds shouted.